Hi, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today I am going to show how to install Firestarter open source firewall application on Debian 8.3. The Firestarter firewall can be used in laptop, desktop and servers to block certain harmful attacks. In Firestarter, you can easily define inbound and outbound policies. Before that Firestarter installation, you must add a download source URL on your source list. Just use nano /apt/sourcelist command and then hit enter. In this source list, you just add this line and then save and quit. Then next, you just update your apt by using apt-get update command. Just use this and hit enter. After the update, you just install Firestarter by using apt-install command. Just use this command and hit enter. Now the installation process is completed. After that installation, you just choose menu option and then type Firestarter on search box. You just click this Firestarter application. Okay, that's it. Now it's open. Now you can able to see Firestarter welcome wizard. Here you just choose forward. Next, network device setup. Here you just select your device and then click forward. Next, you can get internet connection sharing wizard. You just click forward and the next firewall started wizard. You just click this checkbox and then click save button. Okay, now the Firestarter activated. Here you have three options: status and then events and policies. In this policy option, here you can set inbound and outbound policies. Next, now I am showing allow connection from the host. Just right click and select add rule. Here you can set IP or host name for allow connections. Here I am using hostname. And then just click add. And then next, I am showing allow services. Just click this allow services panel and click right click and then select add rule. Here you can able to choose any services. I am choosing FTP and it's assigned ports defaultly and then when the source is next you choose IP or anyone. I am choosing anyone and on next comment just type, you can type any commands and then click add. Now the new rule adds successfully. If you want to disable this Firestarter service, you just click status and then click stop the firewall. Just click it. Now you can able to see in the status is changed disable mode. Now it's changed active mode. That's it friends. I hope in this video can help to you understand how to install Firestarter open source firewall on Debian 8.3. Thank you for watching.